In honor of Black History Month, we are honoring Claudette Colvin, an outspoken civil rights activist who demanded the protection of her rights. Colvin was born in Montgomery, Alabama on September 5, 1939. In school, Colvin was a dedicated and hardworking student. On a bus ride home from school, the seats assigned to blacks were full and she decided to sit in the white section, in the front. The bus driver demanded that Colvin give up her seat and give it up to a white passenger. Colvin refused, standing her ground, but was arrested for challenging Montgomery segregation policies. This was all at the mere age of 15. Claudette Colvin was therefore a precursor to Rosa Parks. Colvin refused to give up her seat months before Rosa Parks, but she wasn't acknowledged because she was pregnant at the time. Other civil rights activists believed it wouldn't be wise to have a teen mom as the face of civil rights. They thought more attention would be centered around her teenage pregnancy than the movement itself. Due to this, many people look over the courageousness of Claudette Colvin and the inspiration she gave other African Americans. She banded together with three others as the plaintiff in the Browder versus Gale court case in 1956, and together they changed bus segregation laws in Alabama. Although in this day and age, people might not recognize Claudette Colvin, she is a pioneer of the civil rights movement.